Good morning. So Kevin, my good friend and also tour guide, we are on our way to Masai Mara. It's a little bit difficult to get here. The streets is like a little bit difficult. The weather's shit, but I hope it's gonna be better later on. It's raining a bit, but we don't care. At Masai Mara, which is like the best national park in Kenya and actually also like in the world, because it has like the best variety of wildlife. It's also one of the UNESCO World Heritage Sites, and we only got here a minute ago and there's already like 10 lions in the back. So I've been to many places, like I've been to Kruger, I've been to Liwonde National Park in Malawi, I've been to where else? Chobe National Park, so I'm curious, Nairobi National Park, so I'm curious what we're gonna see today. And what Masai Mara is famous for as well is the wildebeest migration. So every year there's like millions of wildebeest that pass from Serengeti to Masai Mara, and it attracts like millions of tourists. Like 100 buffaloes. We've only been to Masai Mara for about like an hour and a half now, and after an hour we've already seen like the elephant, we've seen the lion, and we have seen those like 100 buffaloes. So now the only two that we are missing, like out of the big five, is like the rhino and like the leopard. But there's not enough time today, so we're gonna go to our camp now and we're gonna do another game drive like in the morning, and then hopefully we're gonna see like the two missing animals out of the big five. So we just got to our camp, Mara Explorers, and they just took me to my room, which is a really nice one. So we have like a nice bed here, double bed. I love double beds. I have a really nice shower here, and then the toilet, and then here a little bit of space to put my luggage, and I even have a little terrace. Okay, doesn't really make sense to sit there now because it's already dark, but tomorrow I can chill there. So, and now I'm gonna go for dinner because I need like some energy for tomorrow, because we have to wake up early in the morning at 6 o'clock in order to go to the next game drive. So, good morning, 6:30. Kevin and me are on the road again after a yummy breakfast, and like we slept like a baby, and now we are back to Masai Mara and looking for every animal, but especially we need to find the rhino and the leopard today, because those two we are still missing out of the big five. But okay, we are happy with every animal for sure, so let's see. So we are looking for the leopard now, because I think like the leopard and his baby just crossed in front of our car, but in front of us
has another animal already, like Mr. Elephant. Check here. But yeah, we think it was the leopard, but it was too quick. It was too quick. Now we were looking for her, actually, her and her baby. That's what we assume. But yeah, it was too quick, unfortunately.